I'll be demonstrating the sample ease architectural tear chart, a chart that creates samples where the color bleeds off of three sides. First of all, we'll be using a drawdown bar designed specifically for the card. The drawdown bar has 2 feet and 2 planes on it. The larger plane you want facing towards you. Put it at the top of the card, along with a piece of painter's tape to secure the card. There's no need to have an excess paint sheet when you pull the drawdown off of the card because it has one built into it. Take a sample, some of the paint out of the can with either a dipper or a paint paddle and pour it in front of the bar but not out as far as the feet. Create a generous pool of paint. And make sure the paint goes out and just touches the edge of the perforated lines. Then it's 2 hands, very slight downward pressure, and pull the drawdown towards you. Stop the drawdown when you get to the excess paint tab, and then take your bar, put it in some water, and you can clean it up later. Take the tape off, turn the card sideways, and just quickly tear off the perforation. Now you've gotten rid of your excess paint and you'll have a drawdown that will look like this. After this dries, bend up the 2 outside perforations like this and like this. Tear them and then tear and throw it out, and now you've made a drawdown.